Suzanne takes you down to a place near the river. You can hear the boats go by. You can spend the night beside her. And you know that she's half crazy, but that's why you wanna be there. And she feeds you 10 oranges that come all the way from China. Just when you mean to tell her you have no love to give her, then she gets you on a wavelength, lets the river answer. You've always been her lover, and you want to travel with her, and you want to travel blind. You think maybe you'll trust her, she's touched your perfect body with your mind. Now Jesus was a sailor when he walked upon the water, and he spent a long time watching from his lonely wooden tower. When he knew for certain only drowning men could see him, he said, all men will be sailors then, till the seas shall free them. But he himself was broken long before the sky would open. Forsaken, almost human, he sank beneath your wisdom like a stone. And you want to travel with him, and you want to travel blind. And you know that he will trust you, but he's touched your perfect body with his mind. Now Suzanne takes your hand and she leads you to the river. She's wearing rags and feathers from Salvation Army counters. The sun pours down like honey on Our Lady of the Harbor. She shows you where to look among the garbage and the flowers. There are heroes in the seaweed. There are children in the morning. They are leaning out for love. They'll lean that way forever, while Suzanne holds the mirror. And you want to travel with her, and you want to travel blind. And you know that you'll trust her, for you've touched her perfect body with your mind.